It's almost 12 o'clock. We woke up at about 11, 11:30, showered. Now we're eating. About to get on the road and go to Bruges again. I'm gonna be real with everybody though. This is Kim and Diego right now. They're cooking, they're grilling. That's calamari, and they got a bowl of shrimp over here. Life as a vegetarian sucks. I hate it.
Y'all have no idea how hard it is to make travel vlogs. I'm constantly going through memory cards, maxing out my hard drive. Ask Kim. Kim, what am I doing in all my free time here at the room? Do you want to watch yourself dry humping?
No!
All right, slightly a late day, but that's okay, right guys? We got tickets for tomorrow in advance because of last night. So we are not going through that bullshit anymore. Off to Bruges and Ghent we go.
It's 80 with no wind, so it feels like 90.
Yeah, right?
It is hot.
Guys, we have had wind the whole trip. Except for right now.
Brussels Midi train station, trying to make our way to, where are we going?
Ghent.
So we have to find where to buy tickets inside of this place, and this is never easy.
Oh, you do it.
See, it's not that easy, is it? I'm asking for help.
Nobody's under 26 here? No?
I am.
Okay. You're under 26?
Yeah.
And for your reflex expenses. So for your return will be €12.80. Then you can do it Brussels, Ghent, and come back. But that's only for you because you're under 26.
Okay.
For them it will be the double of a price.
I don't know if this is it or not. I'm looking for some. Oh my god, oh, I'm so sorry. Jesus Christ, I thought the door was closing, so I like bolted. Say. Our tickets here were kind of expensive. I think they were 13 euro. We think they're one way. The tickets are in French, so we can't really read them. Here's the thing though. Tickets would have been double that. They should have been 26, but I lied and said that I was under 26 years old, so I got the student price, and the guy never asked me for ID, so it worked. We're here in Bruges. We don't really know what to do. We found the park with some sheep in it, so we're gonna go play with some sheep. We can do that first. And then also, we're supposed to eat chocolate, eat waffles. So we're gonna eat some chocolate waffles.
Yes.
Ooh.
Two
for
one.
So we just got out of the train station, and is that a rugby game or is that? No, that's not rugby. That's soccer. Wait, that's not a soccer field either, though. What fucking sport is this? Does anybody know what sport this is? If you know what this is, comment below. Kim, ask that question again.
I don't want to.
Kim asked, why do they speak French in Belgium? They don't have their own language. So Belgium is made up of two different types of people. The Walloon and the Flemish. Two different types of people here. Kim has valid questions. Don't feel stupid. Okay.
No, but they also have some that's 14.
They have $14 beers here. I'm sorry, 14 euro beers, which comes out to $15.40. If I'm drinking a $15 beer, it better blow me. A tiny bit of it is in English. It says things like chicken. That's in English. Vegetarian lifestyle. Vegetarian meat patty. Cock out, rock out, off to the tower. Chocolate everywhere. Some sort of big square here for him. Found the city center. Damn, is it windy here. This is the Belfried Tower. Over here, it says that it's 386 stairs, and it takes a significant physical effort. Yeah. Y'all down?
Yeah.
Tickets? Anyone younger than 26?
Yeah. Yes, we're all 25, actually.
CID.
Is this the whole stair? Oh my, it's all one spiral thing. You can't even see up, dude. It's like a fucking ladder. Jesus. Ah, there's levels to this bitch. That's fun, guys.
Yeah,
great idea.
You paid 12 euros.
Oh my god.
We just paid $13 to go to the gym. What's going on? Look at how narrow this is right here.
You have to use your hands, actually.
It's like a ladder. Look at Kim. She's on hands and knees right now. Jesus Christ, look at the... Check out that view. Look at what Diego just found. Check this out. Those are the cities, and that's the distance to them. This is so narrow. Look at this. How do people even fit through this? Jesus Christ, man. Oh my God. All right. All right, well, I don't see any cops, so I'm gonna bust out the drone. 3, 2, 1. So a local back here at the cash register in this grocery store we stopped at told us that he has lived here all his life, never heard of a park filled with sheep that you can pet. He said the internet is lying. But we are still on the way. Maybe he does not know about it.
GoPro, take a photo.
Right at our feet.
Right. GoPro, take a photo.
All right, we're here. I see a park. This is a park, that's for sure. Wait, is that a dog or a sheep? That's a sheep. There's a sheep right there, right in front of us. That guy back there did not know what he was talking about.
No more than the local.
That's what the website says.
There are sheep here. There's three sheep. Okay, Kim.
Start with the foot and work your way up. They rip your finger off.
Yeah. Kim, give it a good bat. That's Kim looking at her phone. Meh.
Now I'm gonna put that in reverse so it looks like she was coming towards me.
Hey. Oh,
I mean, they probably got it better than most New York City dogs, I'll tell you that much.
Don't worry.
They'll be eating here pretty soon.
Hey, what are you guys gonna have for dinner?
The canal. What is that thing in the middle? I thought it was a ramp for a second there to ramp your boat off of. I don't know of anything else to do though. You guys gotta go with something.
I know, we need Wi-Fi.
The fucking thing said eat waffles, eat chocolate, see some sheep.
All right, we saw sheep, we had chocolate,
we ate waffles.
We need waffles.
Oh, we need waffles, okay.
And then we're done.
I'm trying to fuck with Kim and it's not working. Because we're like touring around their house. Is that it? Is that what you're saying?
Basically, yeah. Yeah.
What would you do if you saw some Germans with backpacks on walking around your neighborhood? Like, what the fuck are you people doing here right now?
Like,
and imagine them saying, but this is Queens. We heard that the Spider-Man lives here. We hear so much about New York City in Deutschland. Apparently you can go swimming here. There's people who do that. It's a cool hangout spot here. There's even some couches over here where you can sit over the water. Fun time flying the drone. Now it's time to push Kim off. So I just want you guys to know, we came back here just to tell you that there is a park about 1.5 kilometers that way with three sheep in it.
No, we don't.
Now you're, so if anybody else comes in here and asks you, you can tell them that there is a park with sheep.
Starting to mess up, look.
No, just don't keep clicking it. Click it as little as possible.
It's fucked, it's so fucked.
Do you have any lamb?
Oh, get some lamb.
Perfect. This is Kim's phone now. The whole thing is fucked. Another big feast devoured. We're still in the city center of Bruges and we need to catch the 9:10 back, right? The reason we need to catch the 9:10 is because of the strike. However, Kim wants to watch a little bit of the game and then go crazy buck wild for about 20 minutes and hop on the train.
Wait, they're playing the game there. It sounds fun. Let's watch it.
We can bring it on the floor. Never danced like this before. We don't talk about it. Dance on.
Slowly making our way back from that madness back to the train station.
I want to go back. Take me back to the beer and the soccer.
All right, so we just realized we're about a 40-minute walk away from the train station. Planned this one out real well tonight. This is a suspiciously cheap ticket, and we don't know why. 1920. We're probably going to get in trouble for this. We don't really know what we're doing, so we just buy whatever. It is currently 8:57. Our train comes at 9:10. We got 10 minutes to spare.
Boom, it's on, man. Look at that.
Voice activated.
Live, just like that?
Yeah. Well, it's not live, but it's recording.
But I mean, yeah.
This dude's been to 23 countries as of today.
Yeah. Well, technically yesterday, I guess, you know. But yeah, but this dude's been to 22 now.
Yeah. So I'm trying to make the dreams come alive. Suspense controlled in my mind. At the train station, just met a really cool dude named Madison. He's traveled a lot, had a lot of cool stories. Now we're back in Brussels and we're about to go to our room. What'd you enjoy?
It was cool. We went to Bruges. I feel like we could have saw a better canal, but we saw these white ropes that were pretty cool. And people were jumping in the water even though they weren't supposed to. I saw little duckies. We had some chocolate. And we walked up over 300 stairs. And yeah, GoPro, stop recording.